What's that? Who's there? Hey, I heard something.
Stop it! Over here!
This
You're dead man!
Thank you. Just tell me you found it.
Here. I got your things, I think.
Yes. Thank you.
I'm very sorry about this.
Even sacred things are only things. People, the heart, matter more. Was anyone hurt?
Yes.
It's a bad business. I should not have let you do this for me. But perhaps it will stop a bigger massacre. With these, maybe I can calm my people. Maybe I can calm my son.
I hope so.
Thank you. Take those herbs I gave you, please. And most of all, I hope you can find peace within yourself.
He's a man who, not so long ago, I would have found weak and pathetic. Now I see as wise and thoughtful and sensible. I would love to help him. Or at least stop Dutch pushing his son to do something real stupid.
You there? Can you help? Can you help me, mister?
What's the problem?
My goddamn horse got spooked and run off.
Are you hurt?
Not too bad, at least. But he took my damn leg.
Sorry.
He went that way, I think. His name's Buell.
Buell?
Second time a prick named Buell cost me a leg.
Huh?
Buell was my general when I lost it.
Okay.
Anyway, if you see an angry bastard of a horse with my wooden leg, I'd be real grateful.
I'll bear that in mind. Come on, girl.
Calm you down.
Easy. It's okay.
Easy. You're okay. Shh, boy. Whoa, now, easy. Take it easy there. Whoa.
Come on, Dan. Let's get you back. Yeah, he's just where you left him. Can't go far with that leg in your stirrup.